To this day, when I hear that song, I see you standing there on that lawn. Discount shades, store-bought tan, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire, I'm born to run. You looked at me and I was done, but we were just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me.
Since this was so long in the making, everybody deserves to know how this went down after all these years.
15 years, okay? Motherfuckers!
Matt, get down on one knee like you did on that fateful moment. I want you to look lovingly up into Nicole's eyes like you did in that magic moment. Hold hands. Nicole, look down at him with a lot of love, a little bit of pity, but mostly love. And now, we're going to sing this song. Now, Matt, all you got to do is mouth the words that I'm singing, because this is what he said that night. You ready? Just mouth along to what I sing. Ready?
Sit on my face and tell me that you love me. I'll sit on your face and tell you I love you too. I love to hear you all lies when I'm between your thighs. You blow me away. Sit on my face and let my lips embrace
That's a new
you.
One on me.
This really happened. I make the women love you truly. Life can be fine when we're both 69. If we sit on the face and just the place of the play till we're blown away.
Cheers, guys.
We love you so much.
Haga, Hammer, Charlie, whatever they call you nowadays. Wish we were at your wedding in a couple months, but what are you going to do? Let the anticipation build up. It'll be 10 times better. Nikki, you're a goddamn saint. Keep it up. Can't wait to have fun at your wedding. We're going to have a blast.
Hi, Nikki and Matt. Super bummed about your wedding, but I know that eventually we'll be able to celebrate you guys and it'll be better than ever. Or you could always have a wedding in Jamaica. Just saying. Love you guys.
Hey guys, just want to send some love. We can't wait for this to be all over. So Liam can meet his creepy Uncle Soda.
And his gorgeous Auntie Nikki. Love you guys.
What's up, guys?
Hi.
Checking in from the Mac. Toasting one up for you guys. Can't wait to celebrate with you. Go rip it up out in Douglas. Give us a call or come out to Methuen. Let's do it.
Cheers. Hey, guys. We just wanted to send you our love. We miss you. And we're so sorry about the wedding. We're so sad about it. But we just wanted to send you a quick little hello, and we hope you're safe and well. And hopefully we'll get to see you soon and celebrate you guys, because you're the best. And we love you, and we just wish you well. And hopefully you'll be able to get everything planned the way you wanted to. It might just be a little farther away. All right, sending lots of love. We hope to see you soon. Mwah.
See you guys soon.
Hey, Matt and Nikki. It's the real Hammers of the first half. And we just want to wish you good luck. And I can't wait to rage at your next wedding.
Good luck, Tony. Can't wait.
Nick and Matt, good luck in the wedding. Hopefully next year. Hopefully Matt's able to find a 60-inch tuxedo by next year. Good luck.
Hey, Matt and Nikki, it's Joe and Callie. I just wanted to say I'm sorry you guys couldn't have your special day. Coronavirus blows. But when you can have your special day, it's going to be that much sweeter. Thank you both for the guidance and helping me prepare for my special day. And Matt, thank you for protecting and serving us during this hard time. We appreciate it. Much love, guys. I'll see you later.
Mr. and Mrs. Soderbergh, soon to be. This is Franchise coming live from the hot Massachusetts. Beautiful 83 degree day here on Thursday. I believe it's May 27th. I don't know anymore. COVID's fucked me up. Listen, I'm bummed. I'm bummed for me, but I'm more bummed for you guys. I know you're excited for the wedding happening in July. I was excited for Savannah. Nikki, I'm sure you're excited to have a male stripper come over to West Roxbury. Not that you can't still do that with the girls. Don't have to be in a different area to do it, whatever you feel. But I'm bummed for you guys, but it's gonna be good. You know, you guys are gonna have a new date. You got something to look forward to. And you're gonna have all your friends and family there. But in the meantime, I've been tasked with sharing a few memories that I've had with both of you that make me smile. So I'd say the first memory I had, or the best memory I had, was definitely the Chinese joint in Mendon, Mass, or Rhode Island. I think it was in Rhode Island, I don't know, but I wish I still had that Komodo. I was gonna wear it to the wedding, actually. I actually was, over my suit, unfortunately, but I had a blast that night with you guys. Nikki, your family was awesome, so welcoming. I don't know why, but I had a blast that night. That's where the term Blaze came about, lifelong nickname. And I'd say, on a serious note, the other cool memory I had with you two was Smitty's wedding. We were the only normal people there, I feel like. Smitty, if you ever listen to this, sorry, buddy, but your friends outside of us are bizarre. But just, you know, having fun with you two and that drive home and stopping at every bar that Matt saw between fucking Camden, New Jersey and Douglas, Nikki being a good sport and having a blast with us, I think that was an awesome time for the two of you that I always think back on. So, listen, God bless, stay safe. Can't wait for the wedding. Can't wait for the new date. It's going to be great. And hopefully I have a date myself to bring by then. Otherwise, Nikki, make sure there's at least one single attractive girl there, please. Please. Peace.
What's up, lovebirds? Your big day's coming up. You're just going to have to push it off a little bit longer. Coming at you from Bloomfield, New Jersey. Missing you guys so much. Hope everything's going well. Staying out of each other's bullshit every day. Melissa and I are just headed up to here. Putting together the nursery and all the nonsense. At least you still hear from me. I bet you don't even hear from Tim anymore. Fucking guy. But nonetheless, of course, Soda finds a way to put this date off a little bit longer. Hilarious. Excited to celebrate you too when that day comes around. Love you guys the best. Hope to hear from you soon. Be well.
Go. We just wanted to say that we are sorry. Hi, Nikki and Matt.
Take three. Go.
We just wanted to say that we are sorry we can't celebrate with you in July, but we can't wait to celebrate soon.
And to the angel, I love you. I miss you. No, not you, Matt. I'm talking to Nikki. It's her day. It's not your day, pal. But we do look forward to what comes in the future. This is life. Once you're married, you know, you'll get there one day. It's riveting, as you can see. We sit in bed. It's about 8 o'clock at night. But no, we really do look forward to the wedding, the celebration. We know between the Soderbergs and the rest of the gang over in Ireland, when they get over here, it's going to be a complete shit show. So we're looking forward to it. You guys enjoy the time in Corona land, and we'll all be together here shortly. Love you both.
See you guys soon.
All right, that was pretty cliche and pretty bad, but it seemed appropriate considering this whole end of the world thing, which has not only, unfortunately, prevented wonderful momentous occasion of you guys getting married, but also has sustainably made my hair black and some gray and concerning other things of a variety. Well, I'm making this very organized and planned video for you guys after the wonderful idea of Sarah and Bella, to be able for your friends and family to be able to wish you guys all the love and happiness and well wishes to continue to stay positive that we will at some point in the very near future be back to and or in this new bizarre normal, and celebrating you both getting married and most likely drinking to an aggressive and concerning amount, but either way it's going to be wonderful. I miss you both and love you. I'm gonna have to wrap this video up because if I have to stare at my hair any longer, it's gonna be concerning for all of us. But I love you both and can't wait to celebrate with you soon.
Take 72. Hey, Nick and Matt. I know that you probably are both wishing that today looked a little bit different. I can't wait until this is all over and we can finally have an opportunity to celebrate the both of you. Looking forward to when I can see you guys both again. I hate this.
Always raining. There'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining. There'll be days like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't need to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days.
Hi, Matt and Nikki. How you doing? This is all the Moore and Allen crew here now. You see Uncle Jack, he's got a fresh new blazer from the tailor. And he has the dog on a new type of very expensive lead, actually. Yeah. Pat is taking shelter from the wind. JP is where? Hello, JP.
JP is at the ice cream.
Hello. And then we come round to Kathy.
Hi.
And Maury.
Cheers.
Hi.
Cheers.
Hi. So still drinking the wine.
Yeah, still drinking the wine. We're flying the flag. And we have Marianne here. Look,
Trigger.
Hello, Marianne.
Out. Freddy. Out.
So now, sorry you can't have your wedding this year due to COVID. We're obviously all in the lockdown period, as you can see. Very, very much locked down.
Hi, Matt. You like my new bitch? Look at her. When you get married, this is what you have the practice doing. Put your bitch on a blue rope and keep her close to you. And when you go away at night then and have a good time for yourself, you can tie her in.
Right. Oh, Jesus.
I have to go again, Matt.
Act one, scene two. Right, yep. Go for it.
Here's what you do now, Matt. This is what married life is. You get her, you put her on a rope and you tie her to the leg of a chair. And you go out for a few pints, but I want to congratulate you on not getting married, but it was a bit extreme. But you managed well, so if you do decide to do it again, give me a week's notice and I'll be over to see you.
We'll be over to help.
Yeah, and if you need any advice, right, the first thing you need is porter, the next thing you need is a rope, and if all fruit fails, right, get a black bitch for yourself. Good luck.
You are such... You're so nice.
We might have to cut God. That.
He does not improve.
Yeah.
Have you got anything?
Hey guys, how you doing? So this is a short little video under the strict instruction of Sarah Soderberg to say hi. Hope you're keeping well. Really sorry that we're not making a massive trip to an epic party in July, but. It's not, you know, we'll get there. Don't worry. Give us a little bit of time. Once this shit is out of the way, we'll all come together and it's gonna even be better. So imagine how great it was gonna be and now how actually great it's gonna be. It's gonna be epic. Thought of you yesterday, Meaty, as I was up the top of one of these kind of mountains in Kerry, and I was like, oh look, there's Dingle. Matt loves Dingle, really likes it. Anyway, looking forward to seeing you again. Hope you guys are keeping well, and see you guys soon. Bye guys.
Like this. When you don't get betrayed by that old Judas kiss. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this.
Hey Matt and Nikki, we just wanted to chime in and say that we're so excited for you guys to get married.
Congratulations to you guys, we're so happy for you and we can't wait to celebrate you guys next year.
We'll need another year to prepare for this thing called your reception.
Alright.
Cheers. Cheers.
Hey Matt and Nikki, just wanted to say congratulations again. I love you both. I wish we were getting together next month, but I mean, I'll see you guys soon. And Nikki, welcome to Team Soda.
Hey. So you gotta wait a year to get married. Well, Nikki, you've been waiting what, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 years for the ring? God bless you for hanging around with him, huh? Welcome to the family. Well, you're already a member of the family. This one's a little easier than the next one, because the next one, we add one of those. We already have one in our family. But anyway, seriously. No, not seriously. 1 year's not gonna make a difference. Can't wait, gonna have a great time. That's about it. Love you both. Have a good summer.
We wish we could see you today, but congratulations on continuing and moving forward to get married. It would be a little difficult, actually, if you were getting married at this time, during the challenging times that we're in, to kiss the bride from 6 feet apart and wear a mask. So, we would like to say we look forward to seeing you when it happens. And, Susan?
During that time, Tim and I are going to practice a couple of trending TikTok dances, some barstool drinking games. We'll have much better hairstyles by then. And we just want you to know the Soderbergh crew will be there, ready to celebrate you both in 2021. Congratulations.
Yeehaw!
Well, you don't need an answer. There'll be days like this. When you don't need a chance, there'll be days like this.
Hey, Nikki and Matt, we love you so much and we miss you. And we can't wait to see you again and bring Chatham home so you guys can meet him.
Big shark bite guy.
Yeah, he's gonna have a shark bite collar. We love you so much.
Hi, Nikki and Matt. We're so happy for you guys. I know your wedding isn't going to happen this year, but we know it's going to happen. And we just want to let you know we love you and we care about both of you very much. And the fact that the wedding isn't this summer is just fine with us, as long as we can be together and have fun together, the four of us.
She never shuts up. Hammer. Come on, stop it already. Wear a mask and get married, okay? Just do it. Don't worry about COVID and coronavirus, all right? It's ridiculous. You lasted how many years now? 20 years? Let's go. Get married. Hurry up. We're waiting for the party.
Took us a while, but you know what? You can do it too.
It's about time.
It's about time.
Hello. So, we were asked to do a video for you too. Because obviously things did not go the way we have planned. But I was going through like what I would want to say to you two, but finally what came to mind was your first date. 16 years ago. And Nikki and I came home after school. She wanted me to come home and get ready with her. And so we went to her house and she got ready and she made sure everything was perfect. Hair, makeup, everything. Tanned, you know, got herself ready. And I remember that I think you guys went to the 99. But I remember when she came home and she was so excited. She was like, it was the best date ever. We're 15. But best date ever. And she said, we turned the corner on my street and he put his hand on my leg. There it was, the true love. But I just wanted to say that I love you both so much. I wish I could be home even to just be with you guys right now, but I know that your wedding didn't turn out as planned right now, but I'm telling you right now, it is going to be the best day ever when that day does come. We're gonna party hard. It's gonna be the best. I just know it because you two are the best and your love is so strong and has been strong for so long. And this is just another bump in the road, but you guys are gonna last and you're gonna last forever. And I love you guys so much and I miss you. And cheers to you, but I don't have a drink. But cheers to you. Love you.
When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit, then I must remember there'll be days like this. Playing.
want to say, Jack? Say I love you.
Love you.
Love you guys. Love you guys. Miss you so much.
You want to fight.
It's been a long day.
Hi, Nikki and Matt. We know your special day got interrupted by this COVID-19 madness, so we just want to tell you guys how much we love you, and we can't wait to celebrate you guys in the future soon. And your little nephew says hi, and he loves his auntie so much. And, you know, we waited 15 years, so we can wait another year.
Oh, it's another year.
In Nikki and Matt's fashion, we're going to end this with a cheer. So cheers to you cheers. Guys.
Cheers.
Love you.
Cheers, love you guys. Love you.
Bye-bye.
Baby, things ain't been going my way, and though I need you here, you clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me.
Hey Matt and Nikki, I think we're the last video of the session, to be honest. I just found out about the video. It was Bella's idea,
and Sarah's
idea. It was a good one, and we got a ton of them. And I'm also told this was like the kickoff weekend, the Jack and Jill weekend. And I know you guys must be pretty bummed. We're all kind of bummed we can't be partying this weekend to kick everything off over the next, what is it, what day is it? May, over the next like couple months. So this is the least that we could do, is put something together for you. We can't wait for the wedding in the near future. Coronavirus is affecting everybody, including my hair. But you could be me. You could be married with a kid, stuck inside with your wife and doing nothing. So I think maybe you'll be pleasantly surprised that the gods gave you another year to just hang out, party, no obligations, I don't know. But eventually you'll look back and say, this will be a good part of your story. It'll make your wedding even wilder when it does happen. But we love you guys so much. You're such a big part of every, you know, festival, party, everything. When we get together as a family, you guys are so core and bringing so much fun to it. And that's what makes your wedding so exciting as to when it comes around. We'll all be ready, and we'll bring the heat then. So, you know, we really look forward to what's to come. And hopefully tomorrow or whenever you see this, we'll be having a good time and talking about the near future. We love you guys.
Cheers. Love you.
Love you.
Cheers.
Woo! You make it easier to please me. I don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing.
Hello, this is a tip from Tim. Congratulations on continuing your quest to get married in a year. That's outstanding. Let me say this, after you've been married for a while, you'll understand the advantage of being able to have some coffee after you get up, look like this, and not giving a crap. Why? Because you're married. Take care now. Bye-bye.
Both of us have known love before. Come on, I'm promising like the spring to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly what is on my mind.